आपको क्लोज रखना है, ठीक है
ना? आ रहा है परफेक्ट, थोड़ा नजदीक आप आ जाइए। अंकित
थोड़ा
सा नजदीक आ
जाइए ना, हाँ बस। So, I am very happy that today we have Mr. Ankit Savla. He enrolled in Video Learning Kit. I am sure that many of you have also watched his video, or maybe those who attended our 17 June 6th CFP Learning Conference, you attended the live presentation also. So today he specially traveled from Dombivli to meet and interact with us. He has successfully completed 4 exams with help of the Video Learning Kit, and now he is preparing for the 5th exam, and we have taken target that by 30th October will complete with the A grade. Okay, and another good news is that he has successfully established his independent advisory. Isha, his wife, has helped into starting the independent advisory. They have started a company, which name?
High Finance.
Okay, in February 2018, this year only. And today they have a AUM of 2 crore plus in mutual fund, and as well as having a 4 lakh 33,000 plus SIP. So good, very good. So today, two reasons to meet. As we know that ki time passes, okay, and some people stay there only, यानी कि वो जहाँ पे खड़े हैं वहाँ पे ही रहते हैं, and some people progress, okay, so when anyone in life, okay, when you want to progress, okay, definitely then you need to invest in yourself, okay, without investing in yourself, which is two kind of investment. One is the time investment, active investment, because when you have to learn some professional certification or upgrade your skill sets. So it could be reading a book, attending some kind of professional training, attending some professional certification as per your background, like those who are in finance, specifically independent advisor, or maybe working in corporate as a relationship manager, they opt for the CFP certification to provide a better advisory. Okay, so when you invest in a time and invest the money, definitely you get the difference, huge difference after 1 year, maybe after 3 years, maybe a difference would be far better. So definitely this objective is not to just showcase what he has achieved right now, but what he has achieved in 1 year, that is a paradigm shift. Okay, so Ankit, what we expect from you, you can start with your introduction. Okay, what is your qualification, okay, where you are working, what motivated last year to enroll in video lectures, how you benefit as a investors, how you benefit as a you can say now you have also started the advisory, so how you have started the advisory, and what are your future plans?
Okay, hi guys, my name is Ankit Savla, and qualification is BE Computers, and I have successfully completed 4 module exams in CFP, and I before starting with CFP, I had even done my diploma in software testing. So these are the 3 professional degrees that I hold currently. And for my detailed introduction, we have lot of videos why this journey started and why did I choose this. I'll just brief today about it instead of repeating many times the same story. So I just started this because in the software field, IT field, there are many things, but they are very dynamic and it fast. We need to upgrade ourselves if we want to have huge successes, and that too recurring every year. But with a stable growth of 5 to 10%, which was really not my choice, so I had to make some choices whether I want to grow in a different way and what I have to plan. At the similar time, there was again a challenge at my home. There were cash flows, but I really did not have good managers to manage them. So I just thought of managing that. First job was to handle my money and then to make the new cash flows. So handling the existing corpus was one of the prime objective when I started with my CFP. So I met Keyur Shah and we discussed about my financial plan, and I told I just want to learn this course so that I can make something good out of that. I can reshape my financial plan and I could understand what I am doing rather than taking the advices of some people and thinking yes, they might be doing good, and some instance of time again you have a question in mind, are they really doing good, because they had clearly not explained everything. It was like a black box. You, this is an input, this is an output. I never knew what is happening in that black box. So to learn that black box, what happens into that, I joined him. So that's how the CFP journey started with Keyur Shah. And the first year, my journey started on 1st September 2017, and today almost 52 weeks are over.
Good, very good.
So first week I just thought, he taught me about how to calculate about SIP. This is a future goal. I told him, this is done in the financial calculator app which is available on Android. So many people have a question. Then second week passed on, I learned about some new type of asset allocation and how to change the things. The third sessions went on, I learned about debt planning. So things never change in 1 week. If you try guessing something, okay, why just joined, I paid my 60,000, now I should be able to learn everything in this 1 month. So it is really not possible. So if you, that is your choice, you should not come to him. But after 1 week, 2 week, 3 weeks, 4 months down the line, I was done. And there was a portfolio management session, so I thought of attending that also. That was a CFA L1 curriculum. And that time I met few professionals also. With their help, I now was formed ke I have to start my business. And January 2018 was the time when my wife enrolled for the ARN code. She has a law background, and this was something totally new to her. She never looked at a mutual fund statement, even that was investing in my name and her name. But today she look at the mutual fund statement of all the clients. So that's a racial difference which happened in last 8 months. So it was about, it is not something when you need to start. I have read few books, not many, but only one thing I understood from this great people who are running big businesses. You need to form a team and you need to do simple steps every day. So right at from 1st September till 1st September today, I would have approximately put nearly 1,000+ hours. But today I say someone, you need to put 1,000 hours, he would be still calculating how will I do it, but I have already done it now. So that 1,000+ hours, 3 hours every day, 300 days, let's not count that 65 days, I might have not put that, but averagely 1,000+ hours is what has been put, and that is what I am here to discuss today. So that's how we started getting an ARN, and then we started meeting people. But this time I was doing something different than other, that I felt was people were already distributors, people were already into financial field, whereas I was totally new. I was shaping my own portfolio, and while shaping my own portfolio, I had a never greed of anything. So I did it in a best possible way, and that is the time when I learned all the best possible skills that I could do that. And then it was only the time to replicate. I had already made a model product. Now it was like put in production and generate the money as much as you can. And improvise on the product day by day better, which we are trying to do it today also.
Good, very good. So I am happy that we have a 4 members from 84th batch. So this is the Sunday batch, and we have successfully completed 7 sessions also. So before we interact with the Ankit and discuss and learn from him, so let I request you to give a quick introduction and what are the key learning in last or you can say first 7 sessions which you have learned and how you have applied this learning in the profession. So let's start with the Rahil ji.
Hi, I'm Rahil Parmar, and I'm enrolled for the 84th batch under the care of Keyur sir. And so far it's been an incredible, insightful journey where we ended up realizing and learning so many different ways of calculating and key notes, you know, and key aspects that we have never considered before. I intend to be an independent financial advisor, and based on the guidance and learning that we've had is using inflation as a tool to calculate future costs. And based on so many other methods of considering taxes, well, on how we can come to what is required today to plan for the future. So, on route to be a CFP, let's hope for the best.
Definitely. Yes, Rajendra ji.
Myself, Rajendra Thul. I am presently working in Mahajanco, Mumbai HO. I am going to retire recently. Within in this month, I joined CFPs because of I got I came to know actually ये मुझे वीडियो के थ्रू पता चला कि भैया ये सर्टिफाइड फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग नाम का ऐसा कोर्स है जिसके वजह से अपन फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग अच्छे ढंग से कर सकते हैं. मैं एक तो रिटायर जा रहा था, मुझे हर बार ये खबर रहा था कि मैं मेरा कॉर्पस कैसे मैं अपना इन्वेस्ट करूँ और ताकि मैं अपने कलीग का भी कैसे करवाऊँ, क्योंकि हमको ये प्रॉब्लम हर एक को फेस हो रहा था. तो मैंने इस तहत मैंने केयूर शाह सर के टच में आ गया, उनको यूट्यूब में देखा और फिर वैसे ही मैंने हमारे कलीग है वहाँ पे जितेंद्र पुले उनके भी टच में आ गया और इस माध्यम से मैंने ये कोर्स सर के तरफ लगा लिया. अब ये कोर्स लगाने के बाद जिस तरह से मुझे अभी ये विद इन ए मंथ ये अटेंड करने के बाद आज सेवंथ सेशन है, तो मेरी थॉट प्रोसेस ही टोटली चेंज हो गई है. जिस तरह से मैं फाइनेंस को देख रहा था या फिर जिस तरह से मैं ये डेप्ट को देख रहा था या लोन को देख रहा था, जिस तरह से ये मार्केट की कंपनियाँ जो अपने को लोन देती है या कुछ ऑफर करती है, तो मैं इजीली इसके पहले जो कुछ भी लोन लिया है, ताकि वो मैंने अपनी गाड़ी से स्टार्ट किया था 1990 के दरमियान जब मैं स्टार्टिंग में गाड़ी लिया था, तो उन्होंने मुझे फ्लैट लोन लगाने फ्लैट इंटरेस्ट के तहत लोन लगाया था और मेरे से काफ़ी वो इंटरेस्ट लिया था. तो वो सब मुझे बातें याद आई और मैं कैसे लूटते गया ये सब मुझे पता चला इस माध्यम से. बाद में मुझे रिटायरमेंट प्लानिंग का जो भी एक मतलब टेंशन था कि भाई मैं रिटायर होने के बाद मैं कैसे करूँगा, कहाँ इन्वेस्ट करूँगा, ये मेरी पूरी आइडियाज़ क्लियर हो गई और मैं आज खुशी से कह सकता हूँ कि मेरा टेंशन तो पूरा निकल ही गया है और मैंने काफ़ी लोगों का भी मैं रिटायरमेंट प्लानिंग अभी तक कर चुका हूँ. 8-10 क्लाइंट्स यानी 8-10 दोस्तों को तो मिल के उनका रिटायरमेंट प्लानिंग करके दे चुका हूँ. तो इस तरह से मैं काफ़ी मोटिवेटेड हूँ. मैं सभी लोगों से ये कहूँगा, स्पेशली जो अपने यंग चैप्स है उनको कहूँगा कि भाई आप भी ये सर्टिफाइड फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग का कोर्स करें, ताकि ये टोटली इंडिया में फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी आ जाए. थैंक यू.
गुड. सो नाउ लेट मी जस्ट डिस्कस टू मे. ओके, तो राजेंद्र जी इज अ यू कैन सी इन इन्वेस्टर कैटेगरी एंड रिटायरिंग दिस ईयर ओनली सितंबर 2018. ओके, तो डेफिनेटली उनको सबसे बड़ा टेंशन था कि वो अपना रिटायरमेंट कॉर्पस को कैसे मैनेज करे. ओके, तो कहीं ना कहीं उन्होंने एमफी का लाइसेंस ले लिया दो ऑब्जेक्टिव से, एक तो अपना रिटायरमेंट कॉर्पस इन्वेस्ट करने में उनको हेल्प मिलेगी, कुछ सीखना मिलेगा, साथ साथ में सेकंड इनकम भी जनरेट कर सकते हैं. बट देन ही रियलाइज कि नहीं, कि कहीं ना कहीं इफ़ आई वांट टू डू प्रॉपर वे तो मुझे कहीं ना कहीं प्रोफेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन लेनी पड़ेगी. जैसे उन्होंने 35 ईयर्स सर्विस आपने दी अभी आपकी महाजन को में. ओके, 31 ईयर्स एंड यू ही इज़ रिटायरिंग एज ए सुपरिटेंडेंट इंजीनियर. ओके, तो डेफिनेटली उनके पास बेसिक क्वालिफिकेशन क्या थी, बी थी, इसलिए उनको हायर किया था ना कंपनी ने. इफ यू आर नॉट बी देन डेफिनेटली योर कंपनी मस्ट नॉट हैव हायर्ड यू. ओके, तो ऐसे ही आज की डेट में हमें समझना पड़ेगा कि समवन इज लुकिंग फॉर अ सेकेंड कैरियर और मे बी अंकित का भी हम देखते हैं कि ही स्टार्टेड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ म्यूचुअल फंड प्रोडक्ट. बट जब हमारे पास नॉलेज होता है तब हमें वो कॉन्फिडेंस आता है कि हम कर पाएंगे. तो इट विल गिव अ पीस ऑफ माइंड टू अस ऑल्सो एज वेल एज वी कैन ब्रिंग पीस ऑफ माइंड इन दी फैमिली ऑफ दी आर इन्वेस्टर्स. अदरवाइज क्या हो जाएगा, हमें भी टेंशन रहेगा और हमारे इन्वेस्टर को भी टेंशन रहेगा, क्योंकि दोनों को हाफ हार्टेड नॉलेज है कि अभी कल मार्केट होगा तो क्या होगा, मोदी जी नहीं आएंगे तो क्या होगा. हाँ, तो आज 1960 में किसी ने नहीं सोचा होगा जवाहरलाल नेहरू नहीं होंगे तो क्या होगा, इंदिरा जी गांधी नहीं होगी तो क्या नहीं होगा. डेफिनेटली समय के हिसाब से एक व्यक्ति जो है वो साइकिल पूरा होगा, उसकी नेचुरल डेथ भी होने वाली है. तो वो कंडीशन में वी हैव टू डेवलप अ सिस्टम. आज कोई ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है तो ITC है या टाटा है बिरला है, डजंट रन ऑन द पीपल, दे रन ऑन अ प्रोसेस. तो प्रोसेस आपकी स्ट्रांग होगी तो आप सक्सेसफुल होंगे, प्रोसेस नहीं है. तो मैसेज बहुत सिंपल है कि इवन एनीवन हु इज लुकिंग टू बी एस्पायरिंग इंडिपेंडेंट फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर, इवन राहुल जी इज ऑल्सो इन यूनिवर्सिटी कैटेगरी. ओके, एंड ही his first objective is to manage his own sizable corpus, then help their client to manage their sizable corpus. So jab humne ek knowledge acquire kiya hai, to we will be able to do more confidently. So aaj confidence kahan se aayega? Confidence koi motivation training mein attend karne se nahi aayega, wo to temporary rehta hai na. Aaj main koi motivation training mein jata hun, वहाँ पे चिल्लाता हूँ, डांस करता हूँ, ठीक है, एक दिन दो दिन थोड़ा कॉन्फिडेंस रहेगा, बट जब मैं क्लाइंट के पास जाता हूँ और मुझे बेसिक नॉलेज ही नहीं है फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग, वेल्थ मैनेजमेंट, या क्लाइंट का कैसे पोर्टफोलियो मैनेजमेंट करूँ, तो डेफिनेटली इट्स लाइक मैं मेरे आर्मी को बोलता हूँ कि भाई आप जाके पाकिस्तान या चाइना से युद्ध करो, और हमारे पास कोई टूल ही नहीं है ना. एग्जाम्पल, आपके पास हाथ पैर है, कर लो. उनके पास समझो लेटेस्ट टूल्स है सारे, राइफल्स है, मशीन गन है, तो कैसे आप सर्वाइव कर पाएंगे. तो we have to assume that even though regulator may not insisting you to go for the professional qualification, but if your objective is to provide a quality advisory to your client, okay, and ensure that you don't end up with the mis-selling, then you must ensure that you must complete some professional qualification first, and then into move into distribution, or you can say advisory of the financial product. So now we'll move to the our third participant, Anand Singh.
Hello, my name is Anand Singh. I'm an ex advertising professional. So two of the main reasons why I joined this course, Certified Financial Planning, is A, I used to keep hearing from my mom's clients and some of the people in the building ki, acha, aap insurance agent hai ya mutual fund ke agent hai. You know, that word agent really irritated me. And you know, the idea was not just to be in sales and sell a particular product, but to get into advisory. So this was one of the main reasons why we shifted, and number two was because when I shifted from advertising to finance, one thing that I missed the most was a fixed salary. Now when you're not getting a fixed salary, it becomes even more important to plan your future, because somewhere down the line there is some kind of uncertainty ki, you know, how much am I going to get this month, or how much am I, you know, there might be 1 month where you make a lot of money, and then there might be 2-3 months where there's a dry spell. So for people like us, it becomes even more important to plan our future. So I joined Keyur Sir's class because I spoke to 2-3 people, and they said that hands down that, you know, if you're doing this course, you're joining him, you're doing it under him. And of course, our guest here today, Mr. Savla, we had a detailed discussion with him as well, and he was instrumental in me joining Keyur Sir's class. And what I can say is, in a span of 6 or 7 weeks, my whole approach has changed. I had a particular approach to meeting a client and discussing things with him. Now I can proudly say that in my first meeting, I don't even talk about a product. It clearly goes down to what his goals, what his needs are. And because there is a shift, clients have started noticing it, and clients really appreciate it. And that automatically leads to better business conversion. So I'm very happy with what I'm doing right now, and I can only think of, you know, growing 2x, 3x notches higher than what I am today. So thank you, Keyur sir. We just hope that we can work on this and extract the most out of you, and, you know, plan ourselves a little better.
3 to 4 hours per day, then there is no problem. Okay, so now we have a fourth participant. Okay, so let me do it. I'll do it. Okay, yes, Nirmal ji.
Yeah, hi, I'm Nirmal Shrimali here. I have a total experience of 14 years in retail banking. Okay, but then CFP, which I wanted to do it from 2011 onwards, just kept on pushing up because of some family commitments or whatever it was. In between, something happened. I currently paying some high EMI. Okay, I would not pay somebody if I had consulted any of the CFP people. But then whatever, destiny is there. Okay, I as an individual want to do, have the goal-based, what I learned today, goal-based financial planning, which is not done. Nobody does it, okay? It's more of an emotional, no practicality is available, given there, okay, whether it is my expenses are required, no. Lot of people purchase things or takes EMI or burden, whatever, or more of emotional. They wanted to say somebody is buying house. I wanted to buy a house in Borivali, say within a year or two, but after consulting him, I have postponed my decision at least, and not buying it right now as such, okay, unless until which is very severity is there, okay. So my main goal is to have
you can sell your house and
go on a rent.
That will add.
And that fund can be used for funding your three children's higher education.
So that's what. So main corpus there, which is I missed out whatever in terms of support from my. So which is I wanted to give them the best one. Okay. So whether it is my daughter's study or my other kids' higher education, so which is where actual funds will be requiring. So that's what. So I am, as an individual, I am okay with whatever I am level I am. But CFP, which is will give me a one step, thousand step booster to my career as a whole. Okay, and then I know which is the no. It's just like whether you go to any banks or whichever the field, it's nothing is being done. It's like more of a selling kind of approach is given. No financial planning in terms of goal based or individually in depth. What do you say? Discussion with the client is done. Okay. And its whole thing is like missed out. Okay, it's more of a commission based. क्या आया commission मेरा कितना आया नहीं आया अरे अपने को तो ticket size चाहिए high ticket size high revenue all this has been done with the, all the financial industry as such. Okay, so which is the CFP which is the best one and I have a support of Keyur sir. So that's what I wanted to do in a very short period.
Good, very good. Anand, I request can you come here?
Yeah.
So थोड़ा उनको relax हो जाए. आराम से कोई जल्दबाजी नहीं है.
ओके परफेक्ट. सो नाउ निर्मल जी ही इज वर्किंग विद आईसीआईसीआई बैंक इनटू कॉर्पोरेट बैंकिंग एंड आई एम इफ आई शेयर समथिंग के आई मेट इवन last week one regional head of the private bank into retail banking and the whole process is just to selling a product. So I explained or suggested that ki in last 20 years the banking industry, especially private banking industry, is grown, and that's the reason one RM or person who is selling a credit card or loan okay become a regional head or national head, but maybe next 20 years may not be a same thing, because we have seen the problem in telecom sector. Okay, there is a huge disruption is happened in telecom sector, and those person who joined 20 years before Idea, Vodafone, Airtel, today or Reliance Communication, many of senior professional age of 40 plus lost their job at a salary of 25, 30 lakh or 50 lakh rupees. Okay, or many of people from Tata Motors or many corporates. Okay, they have lost job midway. Okay, so now message is very simple. Okay, I assume that the private banking industry maybe in the next 10-15 years become a commoditized. So you will be having an app or internet banking, and all 99% or 90% plus you will be able to do with help of the your online banking. So whether you want to buy a fixed deposit or recurring deposit, or you want to invest in mutual fund, or you want to offer loan, you would have a everything automated. So now chances that ki 80% manpower may not be required. It is like a robo platform. So if someone who is working in banking industry, especially private bank, into in private bank we know that all are sales people. Okay, so if someone is working in private bank and if he thinks that no, I am not required today, you may be right, you may not require today, because based on the data you have you can generate the business. But suppose tomorrow if you decide okay, now there is no opportunity and you want to become a first option as an independent advisor, so now if you have not done the right thing with your client, how you can go and meet client second time after 5 years or 3 years? Or if you have done a, if you want to do a right thing, then definitely you have to learn some professional qualification. If you completed CFP and doing a good job for your client, so client knows that okay, even though ABC bank is not there or you are not working ABC bank and you are independent advisor, okay, client like to continue maybe 20-30-40% and you will be able to survive and grow your professional career. Or suppose you are today working into retail banking, and if you are really doing a, if you are knowledgeable person and you are really doing a good job, you can move into portfolio management, wealth management industry, and basically cater the better quality people like HNI, NRI, corporate clients, where you will be having a far better salary structure and income than the normal retail banking kind of industry. So objective is that ki one must do a it is like a simple thing. Okay, suppose someone says that ki
today I not require, example, a term plan. I am talking about insurance term plan. But suppose when you need a term plan, you may not get the term plan. Na? Or maybe a health insurance plan. Let's take a simple example, a health insurance plan. Suppose I feel that why I should buy a health insurance. Okay, you may be right. But suppose if there is some problem and you hospitalize, there is a bill of 5 lakh rupees. Okay, and then you have to pay. Suppose if you had a health insurance plan in place, okay, so you will save your 5 lakh rupees, and every year if there is a illness is there, recurring illness or maybe some other problem, you will be able to fund with help of health insurance product. So same way, it is a equally applicable for professional education. When you don't need, it is the best time to acquire that professional education and upgrade yourself so you are ready for the next level in your professional career. Or you will, in case some problems come into the professional career, you will be able to easily mitigate the problem and ready for the diversification in your career. So that was additional discussion. So now let quickly interact with the Ankit Savla. Okay, he specially came from Dombivli to meet us. So Ankit, now as you have started, definitely we have four participants, so they will also interact and ask you a lot of questions.
Yeah, sure.
Question will be divided into two categories. One is the related to CFP curriculum, and second would be practical application of the CFP curriculum. So let me start with the first question and then followed by the participant. So today in a market, many of people say that okay, we get a lot of objections.
Correct.
Okay. So when you have started your advisory, independent advisory specifically,
correct.
Okay, so when you met the, so how you have generated the leads, starting from how you have got the, from where you have got the leads, okay, whom you should meet, then how you took appointment, how you handled their objections, and how you have established your, you can say, generate the approximately 2 crore of mutual fund AUM and 4 lakh plus SIP in a span of 6 month period.
Okay, so let me start with it. Yeah, few things. This currently till completion of my CFP, I have not yet prepared a list of people whom I have to meet. That is something that I am about to start with it. Now these, the people who already are my clients, how did I approach them? Like, 3 of them are my lunch partners who, and which are more senior to me in the IT with their experience. So every day we used to talk about them. They felt I started doing different something. So, and sir always used to tell us, okay, we need to do that practical application. So I had all resources, and these are my friends, and they will never hesitate first to share their data, because every day we sit and share our things together. So that is how the data generation started. I started working on their data. I just presented the things. So first more thing that I was a practical application was about debt planning. So 2 of my friends having home loan, I just helped them in restructuring their home loans. They approached their branches and they got their loan amount reduced drastically, somewhere in 35-40 lakh rupees. They now got reduced by 14 lakhs. And it will get completed soon. So that was a piece of practical application. Okay, what I was saying, what I was learning was practically having a result. So I just got a testimonial from them, because that time I was not practicing. So in return they asked me, okay, what is the fees that you will take? I told, today I think testimonial would be more valuable than money. So I started taking their testimonials, and I just started putting them on websites. Then people started commenting over it. Then few more people started approaching me. Their friends started approaching me. So till today, I do not have any single person in my family whom I approach them for the business. So these are all friends and unknown peoples or references generated through references. Yes, because once you have done too good for entire community outside, it is very sure that family peoples will start following you, or at least they will. But if you do it in a wrong process, start from your home everything and go outside, people always have an objection, ye to sab aapke ghar wale hai, bahar walon ka kya hai. So I just thought of playing in it in a different pattern.
But Ankit, good, very good, you started with your lunch partner. But when, because many of time we found that when I speak to my friend, let's say Rajendra ji also said when they spoke to their colleagues, okay, sometimes colleague may
give resistance, or right, how you have communicated that you are eligible to talk about this discussion. So
correct,
how you communicated that,
okay,
you are eligible to discuss and you are competent to help them.
Yes, so they came up with the requirements and I started demonstrating each and everything.
So,
with
have you communicated initially that you are pursuing CFP certification?
Yes, yes. I told them that I am learning this course and this course has these kind of syllabus and by this, I told them that this was my financial challenge and now by learning all this, I have came across all these learnings. So, I explained them about my personal scenarios, what changed and what I never thought of before in retirement calculation. I never knew about inflation adjusted corpus. So then I told there is an inflation adjusted corpus that we need to calculate. So that earlier then I started talking to them, okay, this investment are really good, but have you secured ourselves up with insurance? So then I told them about insurance also, okay, why this much of insurance is necessary. And how can monthly home expenses, child education type, and then earlier when I used to tell them ke at least 3 crore insurance hona chahiye, so it was like 3 crores, are you gone mad, we are not NRIs or big actor actresses, but today now they think 3 crore is really required. So I am been able to help people buying 2 crores insurance, 3 crores insurance and that. And again, explaining them about MWP Act, which would sir be teaching about it. I have practically done it for 3 clients and even for myself.
Good.
So that was a new learning to them. Now they are very sure. Like they told, never someone talked about this. Is it like this is a special product? I don't know. This is a special knowledge I have, which is not applied by other people.
Good. So message is that many of CFP aspirants, specifically when they join the particular course, or let's say I talk when they join with me also, many of them they are reluctant to share the what they have benefited with help of the CFP training. Okay, so until I do not communicate my benefit, how can I ask ki how can it will help you? So Ankit has beautifully explained his case study, how CFP training till the time what he has learned and how he has implemented in his personal life, calculating the inflation adjusted corpus or taking a term insurance or calculating, and then client realized that okay, someone is benefited, let you can also help me. So message is very that important that you have to communicate you are doing something special. Okay, तो जब तक हम कम्युनिकेट नहीं करेंगे तो डेफिनेटली क्लाइंट को कैसे लगेगा कि हम एलिजिबल है. ओके, आज की डेट में एग्जांपल आई से डेट के देयर इज अ वन साउथ इंडियन फेलो 40 प्लस एज इन कैलिफोर्निया एनरोल्ड इन वीडियो लर्निंग किट. ओके, ही इज अ यूएस सिटीजन इटसेल्फ बिकॉज मोर देन 20 इयर्स एंड सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोफेशनल. ही सेड कि आई वांट टू बेसिकली इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोफेशनल है वहाँ पे, मैं मुझे सीएफपी वहाँ पे भी करना है और मुझे वो बोल रहा है कि यहाँ पे भी इंडियन जो है एनआरआई इंडियन वो सिर्फ रियल एस्टेट गोल्ड और कार ही खरीदते हैं. मेरे को तो आपको कहाँ जाना पड़ेगा अभी. सो आई सरप्राइज कि वहाँ पे भी इंडियन समझते नहीं है, गोरे सब फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग करते वक्त अपने इंडियंस जो है वो तीन ही चीज करते हैं, गोल्ड यानी कि ज्वेलरी, रियल एस्टेट एंड कार, या अपना ज्यादा फिक्स डिपॉजिट इंश्योरेंस वो अपने, ठीक है, लाइफ इंश्योरेंस ट्रेडिशनल प्लान्स. तो ओके, उसने स्टार्ट किया, काफी कुछ लर्न किया, देन ही वॉज स्ट्रगलिंग इन गेटिंग अ प्रैक्टिकल एप्लीकेशन. तो बोल रहे सर मैं किसी को बता नहीं रहा हूँ अभी, तो मतलब तो आपको कैसे लोग कहेंगे, क्योंकि आज तक लोग आपको जानते हैं एज अ सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोफेशनल एंड नाउ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द समथिंग न्यू एंड यू आर नॉट डिस्क्लोजिंग यू आर डूइंग सीएफपी एंड व्हाट यू आर डूइंग. तो डेफिनेटली यू विल फाइंड लॉट ऑफ डिफिकल्टी, ठीक है ना. तो कहीं ना कहीं कम्युनिकेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, हाउ यू आर डूइंग, हाउ यू आर बेनिफिटिंग इन योर पर्सनल लाइफ एंड हाउ इट विल एड वैल्यू इन योर as a client or prospective investor life.
Yeah, that good kind of questions many a time came up. Okay, you are a software profession and you are doing a financial planning. So why suddenly this? You even have not studied your undergraduate in commerce and how are you able to really understand that? I told Kai, to understand something you should have a scenario, and scenario was when myself, then there was nothing better to learn more than myself because I knew what are my drawbacks, what I want to become, the target was clear. So when I started working over it, it itself became an example. So currently also what I am doing for my clients is something that I have done for me. So I have like skin in the game.
गुड. तो कहने के द मैसेज इज वेरी सिंपल के आई हैव कम्युनिकेटेड देन क्लाइंट रियलाइज दी के यस के दैट्स द रीजन यू आर एलिजिबल टू गिव एडवाइस. अदरवाइज इफ समवन इज नॉट फाइंड यू एलिजिबल टू एडवाइस एज ए तो राजेंद्र जी यू हैव टू कम्युनिकेट कि व्हाट इज सीएफपी व्हाट आर बेनिफिट ऑफ सर्टिफिकेशन. ओके आज यू विल सरप्राइज दैट मेनी ऑफ सीएफपी एस्पिरेंट्स हैव कम बिकॉज ऑफ क्लाइंट हैव्स नॉट गिवन अ बिजनेस इन पास्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दे आर नॉट सीएफपी. समझो कि मैं कल वीडियो अपलोड किया आशीष शाह का तो उसने मुझे लास्ट में कहीं पे बताया कि मैंने क्यों सीएफपी केयूर शाह से ज्वाइन किया 2015 में कि वो दुबई गए थे इन 2014 वन क्लाइंट डिड नॉट गिव अ एग्जांपल क्रोर्स ऑफ हिज बिजनेस एंड ही गिव टू वन सीएफपी बेस्ड मुंबई. तो उसने बाद में डिसाइड किया कि अभी अपने को करना है. तो जब आप यू आर व्हेन यू टॉकिंग योर क्लाइंट के यू आर सीएफपी सर्टिफिकेट एंड व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट ऑफ सर्टिफिकेट. ओके so you are reducing your competition by 95% or maybe 99% today in India active CFP is less than 2000 example
1700 like 1700 that I checked.
Okay active CFP and you say that you are one of the CFP or you are going to be in next 6 month or 10 month. Okay so you are reducing competition by 99% today mutual fund advisor may be 100,000. Okay example I don't compete with the insurance advisor but 100,000 and you say that okay, there are 2000 only have active CFP. So it means we have reduced by 98% our competition. But if you don't communicate the benefit of the CFP certification, okay, then it is difficult to do it. Yes, so let me open for the other participant. Kya aap discuss karna chahte hain Ankit ke saath practical application ya some other related to CFP learning.
So for me, Ankit, I wanted to have an idea from you.
Yeah.
Initially when you talk to any customers, okay,
right.
So I have been there with the banking, so a lot of HNI customers I met up or ultra HNI customers, so giving them this CFP background or even just getting their details from them is like they are so well off from their own end, they don't really bother for it. So how do you get into their scheme, okay, bhai, sir, please reveal me all these details of yours which is going to benefit you only.
Correct. So, as this kind of approach
sorry,
I had, just a minute.
Nee, just a minute, before you answer, but have you asked you any HNI customer?
So, I, like when I was there, a branch manager.
Abhi CAP start karne ke baad puchha, so main wahi baat kar raha hoon, ki jab tak hum puchhenge nahi, tab tak result nahi milega. To kal se aap kya karna, pehle puchna start kar dijiye. Uske baad hum dekhenge ki result milta hai ki nahi milta hai. Now, okay, please continue.
Okay, so, about this, getting the data from the client. So I really do not need data more than their goal, the present amount of the goal, the time when they want to achieve the goal, and about their risk carrying capacity. I really did not ask any of my clients yet how much are you earning or how much is the balance that is left after your expenses. That was really not required. Even that would be taught in your classrooms because that was taught to me through a video learning. Okay. Like suppose you have three children that we mentioned yesterday in some time before. You tell me there's a X amount that I'll need after 10 years, 12 years and 15th year. I just need to tell you, okay, as per the your inflation assumptions or as per the standard inflation, it means what we consider assumptions. I'll plan a thing and I'll tell you the corpus. This is the X amount and I'll tell you monthly if you do this way flat static systematic investment then it will be achieved. You tell me no sir this is this high amount is not possible. I then break down and tell helping you with like if you have any current assets we can use them and further if not still we can start with increasing SIP. So if you expect a 10% 7% increment every year and you from day one if you can start looking at your expenses by if there are even still no increments or very minor increments, you can start tracking your expenses and that way you can come to know, okay, few of these things I can reduce it and that can I can add it to my goal-based investment. So if that is achieved, why do I need to ask, like your salary is really a personal thing to you. You don't want to reveal and I don't want to really know it until you want to share with me. So my I am as a CFP. What we do differently in this is a time when I tell them a certified financial planner will always talk about your goals, not about any products, not about how much money have you access with you. A certified financial planner will always stick to the goal based planning rebalancing and asset allocations, and it would be more about making you reach your goal rather than generating higher returns and showing you some big dreams and then not able to do that, not just because of his skills, because of the market volatility or something. So that is how I make them understand. And few already now being people start about planning at 40, so already they are now 10 to 15 years elder to me. So when I explain them, they already have met many people in their life, so they already come to know these guys talking something which is really making a difference and we have not heard about. And when he has practically done all these things on with pen and paper and helped us to calculate these things, we should go. And further going, when clients started investing with me, even I taught them about alpha beta of the mutual fund. So it is not something that I pass on the knowledge to my clients that they'll do it with their own. But before now, next time when someone tries, they meet and someone tries to sell them, they will ask this guy all these parameters. Okay, whether you know all this detail about what you are selling me. If they don't know, it is very easy for them to, okay, you first study all this and then meet us. And he's also become that smart. Sometime now, as a distributor, you start searching for some good funds or something. But sometimes, since you have educated a client, he might also come up with some suggestion. It is not possible to track all 400, 500 funds in the market. You should have, you could have missed something. But educating a client should be your goal, so that he is more happy. Thus, he starts learning something new. He could see that difference. Then he'll automatically be with you because he knows the source of knowledge is this. If I try to do it myself, I may not be able to do it. Otherwise, I'll have to become like him.
So, if I do a little value addition, any HNI customer or well-off customer has a goal. Today, suppose if I want my children have a good education in India, okay, the middle-class family, they are expecting in out of India, na? So the cost will be in dollar terms. Na? So now you understand, suppose someone wants to send a daughter or son for a higher education in US or maybe in the UK, where they will go for a graduation, post-graduation, there they will cost maybe $1 million example. For next 7 to 8 years, so $1 million which is a 7-8 crore rupees. So definitely they, for that they want to do planning, they want to buy some, they have an aspiration to go abroad trip every year, which require an Indian context, let's say 1 million rupee every year, 10 lakh rupees. So for that, they must plan a systematic way. Na? So some corpus should be available to withdraw every year 1 million, 1.5 million every year. Okay, they may have a maybe a aspiration to buy a maybe a house which cost. So I am not talking about which are the need based goal or want based goal. For any goal, they need a money, na? So middle class people may require lakhs, maybe they may require crores. So आज उन्होंने कुछ planning किया होगा तो उस हिसाब से होगा ना. Otherwise उनको क्या लेना पड़ेगा, उस समय debt लेना पड़ेगा ना. So end of the day they will be repaying debt only, na? क्योंकि आज मैं planning करूँगा तो हो सकता है मुझे debt कम लेना पड़ेगा, नहीं लेना पड़ेगा. नहीं planning करूँगा तो हो सकता है मैं have to mortgage my assets or sell my asset at the time to fulfill the planning. So goal based financial planning is basically independent event irrespective of class, whether person is poor, whether person is the Mukesh Ambani also. Everyone has a goal in life. Nobody is working for money. Everybody has some goal. Okay, so goal for family member, goal for self, goal for maybe a society, and for that indirectly most of the goal you require money. आपको क्या चाहिए? आज कोई व्यक्ति चाहता है कि विप्रो का एग्जांपल सीईओ ये अपना क्या नाम है अजीम प्रेमजी के, वो चाहता है कि मैं डोनेट करना चाहता हूँ और उसने शायद 80% ऑफ हिज शेयर डोनेट कर भी कर दिए, ट्रस्ट बना दिया. बट टू मेक श्योर दैट के वो ट्रस्ट को पर एनम एक अच्छी इनकम आए, उसके लिए उसकी कंपनी को काम करना पड़ेगा ना, क्योंकि उसके सारे शेयर्स जो है कहाँ पे चले गए, ट्रस्ट में. ट्रस्ट इज हेल्पिंग दी स्कूल्स एंड एग्जांपल सम पुअर पीपल. नाउ इफ ट्रस्ट विल नॉट गेट दी एक्स अमाउंट ऑफ डिविडेंड, हाउ दे विल, तो इसका मतलब कंपनी को चलाने की जिम्मेदारी मैनेजमेंट की है. बट कहीं ना कहीं वो मैनेजमेंट चलाएंगे, डिविडेंड देंगे, तब जाके चल देगा ना. तो कहीं ना कहीं हम चाहते हैं कि हम उनके साथ गोल की बात करेंगे तो ऑटोमेटिकली जो है अपने 90% प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो जाएंगे एंड 10% विल मैनेज विद हेल्प ऑफ दी अवर नॉलेज. यस राहिल जी, एनी क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम योर साइड?
यस, पर्टेनिंग टू एग्जाम्स, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टू द फोर्थ व्हिच यू यूज्ड राइट नाउ, राइट, हाउ मच प्रेप टाइम शुड वी एंटीसिपेट you know, in terms of each exam to prepare for, and is there a, you know, how did you manage to do that?
Okay, fine.
Prep time to keep in mind.
So for this, I really do not have any different answer. This is what was discussed with you on the day one of your things. Okay, first exam somewhere 300 hours, next exam there is 200 hours or something. And accordingly, as your skills matures and how you start getting your marks, you can adjust 1500 hours plus or minus for your consecutive exams. So I had just stick to that, and that is how it made possible. But because I have like my measure of the time of the day goes with the job, then since I have started with the practice, I have to even take care of that. And then I have to plan my hours. So I have always keep a buffer of 25-50 hours, because someday I am not able to do that. I am short of time. So that is how you need to plan up your time. But what timeline he has shared, that is actually accurate. If you try to overspeed that, you should be then much smarter to overspeed that. Otherwise, just follow that, the same thing. Just the morning I just passed on a video on this 84th batch route. So that video has a very clear message. There is a set of instructions written in that video. You just go through those videos. And then finally, there is a message written on that instruction by some person who followed it. Believe me, it works. So I'll only say these four words. Believe me, it works.
Yes, definitely. मेरी एक बात है जो मैं मतलब सोशल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू पूछना चाहता हूँ कि आप ये जो इंडिया में या टोटली वर्ल्ड में ही फाइनेंशियल इलिटरेसी है
करेक्ट
तो एज फार एज ये समझो जहाँ पे भी आप रहते हैं या
करेक्ट
मुंबई इज कंसर्न तो ये फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी लाने के लिए आप कैसी कोशिश करेंगे
So firstly, there are tons of YouTube videos regarding this. So people are still looking at it, but not acting on it. So we need to conduct few IAPs from which we can come up with some, we can identify people, okay, who really need that. And then they'll start following you. They'll start meeting you. They'll understand. It's not that everyone who meets you would start doing it. Someone will think, someone would do immediately. So that is how things will change. And never the change have been brought in overnight in any of the nations or till today. So these things will gradually increase. Like as I can tell today, 1 year before I was not among the CFPs. Now I am on the verge of completing that. And I have already made a difference to 25 families nearly in this 1 year. So now these 25 families are talking to other people. Even at the same time, I am also communicating with new people. I am meeting these new guys. I am sharing my idea through this platform. So that is how this is progressing. So if you read about one of the simple book, Compound Effect, it will tell you only few things. In 1 year, 1-2 years, you will not find a radial difference. But as the time goes on, you will feel, you will come to know things are changing. Today people are really not buying that much of traditional products that you already come to know from the market. Because people know, okay, there is something cheaper than those traditional products which is really beneficial, which can adjust volatility. So people are opting towards that product. And first things, as not from the banking domains, when we go to the desk, people try to sell you something. So we first need to analyze for. And if we are not able to analyze, we still want to buy, we should talk to this professionals, certified financial planners, who are really not biased with any company or any product. They'll help you to picturize. If you go this way, where you reach. If you go this way, where you reach. And then a person takes place. There is no end to mis-selling, and we should not really put our energy towards stopping mis-selling, which is really not going to work. Rather than we should start educating, and one by one, as number of people you meet starts increasing, maybe not today 25, but 5 years down the line 250, and then the number of zeros will start increasing and the things will change.
True.
तो उसका एक क्लासिक एग्जांपल राजेंद्र जी है रमेश हेगड़े करके, तो आप उसके कोई भी अपने पार्टिसिपेंट देख सकता है यूट्यूब चैनल पे, तो रमेश हेगड़े एट एज ऑफ 40 ही हैड अ यू कैन से कैपिटल लॉस इन ट्रेडिशनल बिजनेस मे बी अ 50 odd lakh रुपीस
फ्रॉम दावणगिरी.
हाँ दावणगिरी, रमेश हेगड़े कर्नाटक दावणगिरी इज इन स्मॉल प्लेस. ओके, तो उन्होंने डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्टार्ट किया म्यूचुअल फंड इंश्योरेंस का. उन्होंने क्या कॉन्सेप्ट यूज किया कि वो हर वीक सैटरडे संडे अपने ऑफिस में 5 फैमिली 10 फैमिली को बुलाते हैं, उनको इन्फ्लेशन के बारे में, उनको कंपाउंडिंग इनकम के बारे में एजुकेशन देते हैं. अपने हिसाब से उनका एक ही थॉट प्रोसेस था कि आई विल गिव एजुकेशन टू द क्लाइंट, और आप जब नेक्स्ट टाइम आओ तो अपने क्लाइंट अपने फ्रेंड को लेके आओ, अपने कलीग को लेके आओ, या जाने के समय दो नाम लिख दिए फ्रेंड के जिनको आप इनवाइट कर सकते हैं, उनकी ऑफिस से इनविटेशन भेजेंगे. तो कहीं ना कहीं उन्होंने ऐसा एक साइकिल किया जिसको हम कह सकते हैं IAPB इन्वेस्टर अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम, जो उनके लेवल पे उन्होंने किया. बाद में आप थोड़े बड़े स्केल पे भी कर सकते हैं, एएमसी स्पॉन्सर करती है उसको. तो कहीं ना कहीं जब आपने 200-500 फैमिली को एजुकेट कर दिया विद हेल्प ऑफ दी रिकरिंग इन्वेस्टर अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम, तो उनको एक समझ में आ जाएगा कि इन्फ्लेशन क्या है, कंपाउंडिंग इफेक्ट क्या है. मैं इक्विटी म्यूचुअल फंड में इन्वेस्ट करता हूँ लॉन्ग टर्म के लिए, तो मुझे वोलेटिलिटी से टेंशन नहीं लेना चाहिए. मेरे फ्यूचर गोल्स क्या है, कितने कॉर्पस चाहिए रिटायरमेंट के लिए. तो ऑटोमेटिकली जब 100-200 फैमिली को आइडिया आ गया, 100-200 फैमिली ने आपके साथ SIP स्टार्ट कर दी, आपका काम हो जाएगा. आपका ऑब्जेक्टिव है कोई दुनिया को चेंज नहीं करना है, 200-250 फैमिली को चेंज कर दिया तो इट इज अ बेनिफिट फॉर अस. सो हियर वी शुड नॉट थिंक, आई शुड नॉट थिंक कि मैं लाखों लोगों को चेंज करूँ. मैं बोलूँगा मेरे साथ नेक्स्ट 20-25 ईयर्स में आज 300 का आंकड़ा है, 1000 का भी आंकड़ा हो जाता है, तो 1000 CFP और वो 1000 CFP और 1000 फैमिली को हेल्प करते हैं, तो इट्स अ 1 मिलियन फैमिली को हेल्प कर दिया.
वन ऑफ चेन रिएक्शन,
हां 1 मिलियन फैमिली को हमने कर दिया. ठीक है, तो हम अपनी एंड से अपना काम कर लेते हैं 1000 फैमिली का, तो डेफिनेटली इट इज अ गुड सर्विस टू द सोसाइटी. क्लाइंट को भी एजुकेशन आ रहा है. आप मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया था कि आप काफी सारे अपने इनसे वीडियो बना सकते हैं जिसमें इन्फ्लेशन के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, कंपाउंडिंग रिटर्न के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. तो आप जितना कम्युनिकेट करेंगे यूट्यूब चैनल के माध्यम से, क्योंकि हो सकता है कि वी मे नॉट गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कम इन टू दी प्रिंट और टेलीविजन मीडिया. ओके, बिकॉज वहाँ पे भी सब सेट ही रहता है, जो पेमेंट करेगा एडवर्टाइजमेंट का उसी को ही बिठाते हैं, आपको नहीं बिठाएंगे, या आपका कोई पेमेंट करेगा तो बिठाएंगे. एएमसी ने या इंश्योरेंस कंपनी ने पेमेंट कर दिया है बैंक ने आपका, तो आपको बिठाएंगे. सो इट इज ऑल बिटर ट्रूथ ऑफ दिस, क्योंकि उनका खर्चा निकलना होता है ना, वहाँ पे स्टूडियो का खर्चा रहता है. ओके, तो मैसेज वही है कि वी हैव टू चेंज 1000 फैमिली, एंड देन 1000 फैमिली का चेंज कर दिया, दैट इज मोर देन इनफ. तो आपको जब नागपुर जाते हैं सीएपी करने के बाद, या जब भी नागपुर जाते हैं रोज, जब या यहाँ पे भी जिसको मिलते हैं वो उनको सब एजुकेट कर रहे हैं, इट इज अ वन काइंड ऑफ सोशल सर्विस ओनली.
सो आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड टू इट, लाइक लास्ट 2 weeks बिफोर आई गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम यवतमाल. दैट गाय टोल्ड कि आई एम अ सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोफेशन बट आई एम रियली नॉट लाइकिंग टू डू अ जॉब. So he thought ke he started searching on internet, and somewhere on Quora he got me as the first person who is talking about software engineer to IFA. And he came across me, then he saw the complete video, then he was like, I am really find myself in your place, like what you did I am also in the same condition, so I don't think different now. I just need to follow you, so automatically things would change for me. Right. And he was talking to me when I have to join. So I told 1st September is what I joined. So even he enrolled yesterday, 1st September 2018. So I have now helped one to become a CFP. So now this one would again make 1000. So yes. You are making even clients aware. You are making even people who are industries in this aware. So when you help one person to become a CFP, you are already serving 1000 of families. So it is not like everything has to come directly to you. It somewhere some even says ki I just did because it you could help me, so that's more important, and that's how the chain reaction works.
क्योंकि when quality people grows तो competition जो है वो quality लोगों के साथ होगी ना. तो आज समझो कि वो व्यक्ति जो है वो example नागपुर से है, तो ये अंकित डोंबिवली में कोई लगा जाए नहीं है, बट समझो कल ऐसा हो गया कि वो नागपुर में सीट बन जाता है, यहाँ पे डोंबिवली में मुंबई में अंकित है, तो हो सकता है ऐसे कोई क्लाइंट है जो हो सकता है कि वो वहां से हैंडल नहीं कर सकते नागपुर से, तो वो इसको पास ऑन कर सकते हैं रेफरल, और यहाँ पे ऐसे कोई क्लाइंट उसके पास आते हैं जो नागपुर रीजन के है वो किसको पास ऑन कर सकता है. सो इट इज अ विन विन सिचुएशन आल्सो. सो इट इज अ बेसिकली इम्प्रूविंग द क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोफेशन. ओके, एक डॉक्टर जो है वो नागपुर नहीं जा सकता है यहाँ से, तो बोलेगा ठीक है नागपुर में अच्छा डॉक्टर है वहां पे दिखा दो ना. और कोई व्यक्ति मुंबई में है बट उसको नागपुर का डॉक्टर जानता है, बोले आप मुंबई में दिखा दो ना, क्यों आप वहाँ पे आते हैं नागपुर उसके लिए मुंबई से. सो इट इज अ विन विन सिचुएशन. यस, आप कुछ पूछना चाहते हैं?
सो So one of the questions that I want to ask them, we face this pretty often, is when you go to meet some clients, is they say we are open to talking to you, but you know, you have to go through our CA. So
go
that,
through
go CA. Through CA.
Chartered accountant.
They route the conversation through the chartered accountant.
Uh-huh.
And more than often, when you go through that route, 8 out of 10 times, you know it's a battle lost, because I mean whatever, the CA has his own. Things in his place, he has his own, what do you call that? Yeah, he has his, what do you call that? So anyways, he has affiliations with different companies, and so when you have to go through the CA,
different people,
different, yeah. So he has an agency, his wife has an agency in something, his, everyone in the family.
I understand.
So when you go to these HNRs, you go to these celebrities, that's the battle that you face the most. And
इनका कहना है कि डिसीजन मेकर कोई दूसरा व्यक्ति है तो, और मैं उसको कैसे एलिमेंट करूं क्योंकि वो तो मुझे एंटर नहीं होने देगा ना. तो आपको समझो ऐसा कुछ आता है तो आप कैसे करेंगे?
ओके, सो येट आई हैव नॉट फेस्ड द सिचुएशन बट दिस इज ऑलरेडी अ क्वेश्चन टू माय माइंड बिकॉज़ दिस इज समथिंग सीएस आर ट्रस्टेड लाइक गॉड्स एंड सीएफपी समथिंग दैट इज अननोन पर्सन इन द मार्केट. सो शिवा, लाइक यू बीइंग अ पर्सन, आई एम ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू एवरीथिंग, आई हैव पुट सम आवर्स explaining you. Firstly, start taking fees for such time, because as soon as you start taking fees, people will value your speech and time both.
Right.
Second thing is they'll ask you, okay, we need to ask our CA.
Yeah.
So fine, then give them a space. Okay, fine, you go to your CA and ask him, okay, I want to prepare whatever goals you have decided, talk to your CA and try to find out a solution from a CA.
Okay.
Try to find out the solution from a CA. Can a CA pay help in child education planning, retirement planning? And if a CA is not able to answer that, then it's a really a time to think for you, okay, whether a CA can solve your problem or a CFP can solve your problem.
Right.
So always not CA can...
Huh. My argument is...
मैं आता हूँ, आपका solution पे आता हूँ. ठीक है, बैठ जाइए आप. ठीक है, तो देखिए, आपने एक नोट किया होगा, आपने ऑफलाइन राहिल जी ने एक क्वेश्चन पूछा था, या आपने राहिल जी ने पूछा था ना इनिशियली, एक क्वेश्चन ऑफलाइन पूछा था स्टार्टिंग बिफोर वी स्टार्टेड वीडियो फेसबुक
करे.
तो उसमें उसने जो अंकित ने आंसर दिया था उसमें कहीं ना कहीं स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्डनेस थी, इसका मतलब ब्लंट आंसर था. क्या था? उसका फ्रेंड भी हो सकता है, उसका रिलेटिव भी हो सकता है. तो मुझे उसको बताना पड़ेगा कि मैडम या सर, हम जो डिस्कस करने वाले है उसका डिसीजन जो है आप नहीं लेने वाले है, तो ये डिस्कशन करने का कोई मतलब ही नहीं है, क्योंकि समवन हु इज अ डिसीजन मेकिंग मे हैव अ सम काइंड ऑफ अ डिफरेंट इंटरेस्ट ना, यू अंडरस्टैंड ना. तो हो सकता है कि मैं जो आपको ऑफर करूंगा प्रोडक्ट या सर्विसेज, हो सकता है कि वो व्यक्ति नहीं चाहता है कि आपको वो मिले, या वो चाहता है कि नहीं वो मेरे सोर्स से ही मिले, तो इसका मतलब नहीं है. तो आप मुझे बताइए कि जो भी हम डिस्कशन करेंगे उसका डिसीजन आप लेने वाले हैं, तो हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. अदरवाइज आई डोंट लाइक टू मीट एनी थर्ड पर्सन हु इज योर चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट, हु इज योर मैनेजर, हु एनीवन एल्स. मैं आपको समझाना चाहता हूँ कि ये प्रोडक्ट्स या ये फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग क्या है, उसके बेनिफिट आपके लाइफ में क्या है, और आप डिसीजन लेने वाले हैं तो हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. क्यों? हो सकता है देन देयर कुड बी चांस दैट समवन हैज अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एजेंसी, डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल दिस रीजन वी हैव आई हैव इन्वेस्टेड माय लॉट ऑफ टाइम, एंड आई फाउंड दैट कि आफ्टर वन मंथ ऑफ टाइम आई डिडंट गेट एनीथिंग, एंड यू इवन डू नॉट नो कि क्यों आपको नहीं मिला है. हो सकता है आपको पता भी नहीं होगा ना, क्यों? क्योंकि आपको बता दें कि खराब प्रोडक्ट है, उसने सही ऑफर नहीं किया था. बट तो मैं ऐसा नहीं कर रहा हूँ कि उनका ऐसा इंटरेस्ट हो सकता है नहीं हो सकता है, उसमें नहीं जाना चाहते, डिसीजन कौन लेने वाले हैं? You got my answer? तो हमें वहाँ पे blunt बनना पड़ेगा और blunt बनने के बाद लगता है व्यक्ति को कि नहीं ये बात सही है और वो अपने आगे बढ़ गया तो हम आगे बढ़ेंगे उसको लगता है कि नहीं नहीं यार ऐसा तो मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ ठीक है तो let will not discuss it
okay
तो अपने को तो क्या करना है व्यक्ति को मैंने कहीं पे भी definitely time बहुत जा रहा है I'm sure के already 2+ कितना time हो गया let we'll close in 5 minutes only. So many of time I have said that ki either we have to make or break. क्या करना है life में?
Make or break.
Either एक व्यक्ति जो है वो हमारी thought process से वो अपने साथ आगे बढ़ने के लिए ready हो जाएगा या वो व्यक्ति को लगेगा नहीं कि ये व्यक्ति अपने साथ ये व्यक्ति की thought process अपने को digest नहीं हो रही है and he'll leave the but we don't want a time to be wasted in taking a decision, too much time. कि जब एक व्यक्ति decide कर नहीं पा रहा है, 6 महीना निकल गया, 1 साल निकल गया, हम उसको वही anticipation में चल रहे कि नहीं उसे result आएगा और पता चला 1-2 साल के बाद कि इतना पीछे मैंने 25-50 और के time दिया वो waste गया ना. So we need to make or break. ठीक है ना? Any quick questions?
So currently, do you charge fees with your clients or it's only the distribution model?
Currently it is through distribution, but the day I complete my CFP and I have that certificate, from the next day itself it will start with some structures.
Good to know.
Good.
Have you your own website for this or
your
own firm's website?
Yeah, I have started with the website, but it's more of a static data wherein it's some credentials are mentioned, how I do it and few things. And since last 4-5 months we have started and it's really not yet updated, but with after completion of CFP is what I have planned to actively look over it, start some blog, share some ideas and upload some videos. But this is not the correct time for me because I just want to complete the CFP things, because if you start getting enrolled in multiple things it is not possible to give quality of things.
Any last question?
No sir, I'm good.
Okay, so I, आपका निर्मल जी हो गया?
No, thank you.
Okay, so I thank all Facebook viewer or all of you first 5 participants. Okay, who have basically first thank to the Ankit. He came from Dombivli to share his ideas and the thought process. And another 4 participants also invested last 1 hour. I'm sure that it is going to get good benefit all of us. So thanks for watching. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
एक मिनट मैं फिनिश कर दिया ना.